warning. This video is intended for demonstration purposes only. Trying to duplicate the shown procedures may result in serious injury or even death.
Palladium and silver recovery from 454 grams Bulgarian brown MLCCs using the wet method. The recovery process consists of three steps. Removing of the coating of the capacitors. Dissolution of the base metals and the ceramic material in hydrochloric acid. Melting the palladium and silver foils with boric acid. Step 1. The capacitors are covered with sodium hydroxide flakes and hot water is added. After soaking for 5 minutes, the coating started to disintegrate. Step 2. After removing the coatings, the MLCCs are placed in a large flask and boiled with hydrochloric acid. Round bottom flask, filled with cold water, is placed on top to condense the vapors. After saturation, the liquid is replaced with fresh hydrochloric acid. The process continued for about 5 hours. Each time after saturation, the liquid was decanted and fresh acid was added. Step 3. The foils are washed free of any remaining acid through a sieve. Foils are moved to a coffee filter paper and carefully compressed to squeeze out as much water as possible. Foils are then covered with boric acid. The filter paper is folded, placed in a melting dish and covered with more boric acid. The filter paper is burned slowly and the foils are melted into a button. the slag is removed from the button by prolonged boiling in hydrochloric acid. Almost 20 grams silver palladium alloy from 450 grams Bulgarian brown capacitors. Grams palladium and 6 grams silver, or that's 31.1 grams palladium per kilogram of this type of MLCCs. The result is identical with the one from the pyrometallurgical extraction method.
Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe below.